Aloha, I'm Claude Brusso, PGA Master Professional and Lead Coach with Golf Channel Academy. Dare to be aware of your swing. Let's get real here. You practice, and you feel frustrated because you're not improving. We have the solution to change this pattern. It's called Swing Beat, the ultimate teaching aid for you. There is multiple benefit of using Swing Beat. We will see the most common flaws that people have in their swing. People want to go underneath the ball and overuse the wrist. Looks like this, and you hear the beep. Swing Beat give you the feedback, so here's how you will use it on this exercise. You want to hear silence. That's the correct feedback for this shot. So let's get ready. You can rehearse first, doing it non-efficiently. You hear it. You do the next one, you want to hear silence. Then you're ready, and you just do it. Lack of power with your distance. You are losing power with your driver. Swing Beat will help you to correct that. How come you're losing power? Because when you do your backswing, you're sliding. You can hear the beep. So you do a couple swings to feel what you're doing to lose power. Then you rehearse a better swing, powerful for distance and accuracy. You want to hear silence this time. You miss the beep. You're ready to have a ton of power, accuracy, and distance. You want more power, more distance. Everybody's looking for that. So in the golf swing, you want to do a little bump when you start. You want to hear the beep. So quite often you lose power because you're swinging this way. You're very far from transferring all the energy in the ball. So how can you correct this? Use Swing Beat and make sure you rehearse few swing with a little bump. You need to hear that beep. Let's do it again. Get ready, hear the beep, then finish. Swing Beat has multiple benefits and you just need to be creative how you will use it. This time, we attach the Swing Beat to your hat to stop the overswinging because this causes lack of power with your driver. You lose power while you're overswinging and your arm bent like that. You hear the beep. Let's do it again. Overswinging, arms collapse, lose of power. How you want to correct it? Backswing, no beep, you're ready to go. You lose some power with your driver because you're not completing your forward swing. Here's how you do it. Swing Beat, we attach it to your hat and will provide correct feedback on completing the swing. Give you more speed at the bottom if you finish. So here's how you do it. You get ready and swing all the way through. You want to make sure you hear that beep. This will add 10, 20, even 30 yards to your drive. Swing Beat, the ultimate teaching aid. You have enough of slicing off the first tee in front of your friend, I'm sure of it. Swing Beat will provide the correct feedback to have a better swing putt. Here's how you produce your slice. You want to create a lot of power and you swing what we call over the top with your upper body first. You will hear the beep every time if you do that. It's not very powerful, so now let's correct it. You set your beep on the rod, and the idea is you want to hear silence. You will develop a better swing pad. You ready? Power, accuracy, easy way with Swing Beat. also, quite often what we see with golfer, they have a little issue, I will call it, with their putter. They either do too short of a backswing and very long follow through. Swing Beep will provide the correct feedback to make sure that you get a flowing motion. You want to hear the beep on that side. Backswing, flowing, hear the beep. Now you can do it with the ball. Look at the target, hear the beep, and swing it. Here, we will use it to monitor the swing path of the club head. So you place the swing beep just a little bit outside of your target line. Quite often, when you're not putting so well, you will take the putter outside and you will hear the beep. Reset the swing beep. To be efficient and make more putt, you want to hear silence. Here's how you do it. Get ready, look at the hole, look back at the ball, and swing. Power, accuracy, and distance. Dare to be aware of where your swing is.